see what you need to grade in all your courses, or drill right into a course and get started. Let's take a look. In the list where your name appears, you have access to all your course's grading tasks on the Global Grades page. You can see the average grade for the course and quickly scan everything you need to grade in just a glance. Inside your course, you can access the course gradebook on the navigation bar. Select the gradebook icon to access all the coursework that's specific to the course you're in. You can grade coursework, manage items, and post grades from either the student grid or item list view. Select an item to begin reviewing submissions. You can search for a student or group and use the filter menu to display only those submissions that need grading. Next, select a student's name to open the submission. If the student uploaded files, you can download the files, or if allowed by your institution, you can annotate and grade the files directly within the browser. Enter a grade for the submission and provide feedback as needed. And then move directly to the next submission. Back on the course gradebook page, you can add an item or calculation. And finally, from the gradebook settings panel, you can make changes to the default letter grading schema and enable the option to assign automatic zeros for past due work. You can also create and manage grade categories and course rubrics.